Hi, good morning. I'm Shashika Baudani Ramchandra from Allied Health Sciences Unit. My research topic is prevalence of musculoskeletal pain symptoms and associated risk factors among teachers in selected secondary schools in Colombo. According to the WHO, work-related musculoskeletal disorders are the condition in which work environment and performance contribute significantly or condition made worse or persistent longer due to work. My main objective is to determine the prevalence of musculoskeletal pain symptoms and to identify associated risk factors. My research was a descriptive cross-sectional study and it was done at randomly selected three secondary schools in Colombo Educational Zone involving 100 school teachers. The research was gathered through self-administrative questionnaire and finally, data was analyzed using SPSS version 20. According to my results, 62% had reported about having musculoskeletal pains, and among them, 27% had pain in a single area, while 35% had pain in multiple areas. And among them, 34% had the selected population was suffering from the lower extremity pain, and knee pain was the commonest one. Also, according to my results, work demand, job satisfaction, number of classes per day were significantly associated with having any kind of musculoskeletal pain. And also, shoulder pain was significantly associated with average length of time riding on board class. And also, knee pain, ankle pain was associated with average length of time working in a standing position per class. According to my research, the study showed a higher prevalence of musculoskeletal pain on the selected study population. And also this study recommends to further investigate through randomized trials to monitor the causative risk factors. Also, this study showed a need of planning preventive strategies to minimize problems and the importance of making teachers aware. And that is the end of my abstract presentation, and thank you.